Ratched. Mildred Ratched. Bom, bom, bom. Ba-da-ba-da-ba, bom, bom, bom. Bom, 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 bom. Ba-da-ba-da-ba, bom, bom, bom. You just said he'd return in the afternoon.
It could be longer.
Well, then it could be shorter. By your own logic.
Dinner?
Yes, Nurse Bucket. It's a meal. Many people enjoy them.
My entire backside will be exposed!
Any glimpse of your backside, Mr. Bromley, will be brief, as it would cause even the most hardened observer to promptly avert their eyes.
Oh, look. My peach.
I was hoping that the details of my condition would remain confidential.
What, that you're a lesbian? That much is plain.
You should bathe more often. Your fingernails are filthy.
You're a nymphomaniac, darling. I researched it. You have insatiable sexual desires. Personally, I find it disgusting. But you shouldn't feel ashamed.
I'm strong. And you're weak.
Yes. You're probably right. You? I'd go with the pink.
Looks nice with the couch.
Smile like that could melt ice.
You are a wonderful man. You're a real life hero. You wake up every morning, and without even trying, you are tenacious, clever, and wise. You are a thousand wonderful things that that walking pile of garbage will never be.
I will handle Edmund.
I'll take care of that.
I will take care of this.
I will be happy to relieve you of this suffering. I would like $1 million.
And clean up your mess.
You scheming bitch.
Yes. I thought you might wish to strike me, Doctor.
Sorry.
You are not sorry. But you will be.
Huh? Oh, please don't put your hand on me like that. Thank you.
Up yours, Louise.
I am your superior.
Of that. You are very, very mistaken.